light can start chemical reactions off, and that should be familiar from old-fashioned photography with a film. There you're making light create an image. We can also use light to convert one chemical compound into another. The principles of using light for chemical reaction go back to Einstein. Einstein not only developed the ideas of relativity, but the photoelectric effect and photochemical reactions as well.